They sometimes give more than just directions. There are large advertisements directed at drivers.
But one city councilor wants to study these electronic signs to see if they're sending the wrong signal to motorists. Action 7 News reporter Christy Leto joins us live from Anahl and Carlisle.
And Shelley Doug, City Councilor Isaac Benton introduced the bill tonight. It looks at putting a moratorium on the approval of new electronic signs. It also looks at creating a task force to study these types of signs and, among other things, see if they're distractions to drivers. In our daily commute, they make the drive more colorful.
Actually, I think they kind of add to the landscape.
And for others, fill the road with clutter.
If there's like a lot of information, just get caught reading it, and I'm kind of like not a very good driver.
City Councilor Isaac Benton wants to create a task force to study, among other things, if these electronic signs and panels are distractions for drivers.
I would say about 30% of my business comes from my billboards.
Linda Ontivero says she's been thinking about upgrading to electronic billboards to promote her Smile White Now business.
You can boost your teeth at home.
But says a bill like this limits her opportunities to advertise. Sally Adams with Clear Channel Outdoors says she welcomes a study.
I'm actually okay as long as whatever the outcome is, it's supportive to being responsible.
The city has a $79,000 contract with Clear Channel Outdoor for use of all digital billboards. Adams says the boards have no moving messages or flashing lights.
You feel that the billboards that you guys have up right now are safe?
Yes, I do.
Adams says in 2009, a Philadelphia engineer consultant company did a study on the correlation between digital billboards and driver safety in Albuquerque. She says documents show the city's billboards are safe. But Benton just wants to make sure. And Councilor Benton's bill would also have the task force look at the aesthetics of the signs and also make sure that city ordinances that regulate these signs have kept up with technological advancements. Reporting live in Albuquerque, Christy Aletto, KUAT Action 7 News.
Councilor Benton's bill will be discussed at the next city council meeting.